स्पार्कल्स, दिस इज माय थर्ड एपिसोड ऑफ क्रिसमस डीआईवाई। आई होप यू लाइक माय फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड। दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक दिस क्यूट क्रिसमस ट्री पिलो। फॉर दिस डीआईवाई यू विल नीड आई डिसाइडेड टू यूज दिस फैब्रिक बैग, बट यू मे ऑल्सो यूज फेल्ट। Perfect cutting, draw straight line using ruler. Mine is 3 cm. After folding this become 1.5. Now cut the stripes with the help of scissor. I require only 4. Now fold each stripe into half like this. Now measure your stripes with pillow how long you need to be your tree. Each stripe is must be shorter than their bottom. I am using 6 stripes for my tree. Now fold the edges of your stripe like so. Just follow what I am doing.
Actually, you have to fold only upper side of your stripes so that it looks like a triangle.
Use the bottom for pointy look. Do same for the rest of your stripes. Now start gluing stripes one by one. Start from smallest to bigger stripes. Do the back side and attach your bigger one to smaller one and pinch little bit for making ruffle look.
Pour extra glue to secure your stripes. For the top of my tree, what I do, I pour a little bit glue and pinch it for pointy look. For the trunk of tree, I am using same fabric bag, brown color. Just gluing edges inside for clean and puffy look. Now glue this to your tree. I am adding a red bow top of my tree, but you can also add star. Finally, I feel bow make my tree more cute and attractive. Now come for the final step. Glue backside of your tree and attach to your glue. This is optional, but I added some blings to my tree. Our cute little tree pillow is ready.
I hope you like guys my video. If you like, please do a big thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe to my channel and be a sparkle. Thanks for watching this DIY. See you in my next video. Bye.